So when should you maintain a trade secret rather than get a patent on an invention? Usually, trade secrets are most successful when the invention is not easily reverse engineered. So a trade secret on a mousetrap probably wouldn't succeed too well. You would do better to get a patent on the improved mousetrap. But a trade secret on a chemical formula, yeah, that can succeed. The best example of that is the formula for Coca-Cola.